So I'm going to try to turn these unwrapped, heavy, hard, not heavy, but hard, xylophone mallets with yarn using a tutorial video that I found on YouTube, and here's what they are before being wrapped. So here's the finished product. Not the cleanest job in the whole world, but it didn't take very long. They feel pretty solid, and I'm pretty happy with it. So thank you, 19899M. I'll put a link in the description of the original tutorial video, but let's see what they sound like.